In this video tutorial, you'll learn how to add header and footer code in WordPress. Often you're asked to add header and footer code in WordPress when you're trying to integrate with web services like Google Analytics, Facebook Pixel, Google Search Console, etc. The list goes on. You may also come across WordPress tutorials that might ask you to add some custom CSS or JavaScript code to your WordPress header or footer. Now, by default, WordPress doesn't provide an option to insert code in your website's header and footer. But, luckily, there is an easy solution for beginners using a plugin. To do this, go to Plugins, then click Add New. In the search bar, type Insert Headers and Footers and press Enter. This is the plugin. Click on Install Now to start the installation. Once the installation is complete, this button changes to activate. Click on it to activate the plugin. And then you're redirected to the plugins page. Now, go to Settings. And click on Insert Headers and Footers. You're going to see three boxes here to enter code in header, body, and footer. Simply paste the code in one of the boxes, and once done, don't forget to click the Save button to store your changes. And that's it! This is how you can add header and footer code in WordPress. That's it for today's video. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them in the comments section below. And if you like this video, please click on the like button. If you're new to our channel, hit the subscribe button and tap the bell icon so that you don't miss any of our future videos. Thanks for watching. We'll see you at the next one.